ask you how is your life now. I've got to live with it somehow.